Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. So this house was about exactly two houses down from the yard that I mowed about a month ago, where the homeowner passed and the property was left to his son to take care of. I will leave a link in the description below for it. So the story on this property is a little weird one, but I will have the man who watches this house, I will have him tell it at the end of this video. This yard wasn't too crazy about overgrown, it's more like it's pretty ugly. Some spots are about knee high. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good day. Thank you.
You put in a will for somebody that's not blood. Changes at the last minute, so two people, blood and a non-blood relative.
So they're fighting.
He wants the car and the house. And
that's their car too?
Yeah, it's like, dude, you're not even blood, bro. Like, I mean, it's crazy, bro.
Is it like a son or is it like a wife? No, a second wife?
It's a daughter.
Oh, okay.
The wife died. The wife died in that corner room and he died in this one.
Oh, wow. So they used to live in here.
They live here.
Now you said you're maintaining the house. That did they stop paying you or?
Yeah. Well, I was doing it for free for a while. I did it for free.